song, you know, we're going to be up here. Now, what you got to do is when you're playing bass on a song that's this slow and this easy for you would be just remember those notes. Like, spend time going D, that's a D, going down to B flat, to F, to C. The chorus is going to be F, E, that's an open E, D, D, C, C, E flat, F, F, E, to C. Okay? That's pretty easy. Okay, we're going to get through this little intro. Play at 90 here.